it was so hard to hear all those experiences of violence, even though that most of the children were talking about other children's experiences. But even that was so traumatic for the field researchers and for us. Now we are thinking about writing a separate paper just regarding the levels of trauma in these types of research.